This house was my first home in Ireland, and it means a lot to me. My mom, she was just looking for a single room to rent, and Dermot took her in.
Well, it's home. I know every room, every picture, every bit of furniture, every book.
You make most of what you have inside of Ireland. It's very, very claustrophobic, but then it's not as if you've moved from a big mansion. We never had the space to actually mess with it.